Yeah, we are walking in a walk-in freezer. We drop in -17 degrees centigrade. It gets cut off in -17 and it gets cut in. It's run in -13.2 degrees centigrade. So now we are checking the gas pressure in the system. So now it is, the unit, outer unit is cut off. It has been cut off in the temperature. We are using the gauge manifold and R22 gas is there, which is used as the refrigerant in the unit. Now it's running and we are checking the gas pressure, head. We are checking the head temperature, how hot it is, whether it is a vibration in compressor or not. Liquid line pipes also we are checking. Condensing pressure and temperature we can also sense by our hand. We are very used to and very familiar to the unit. If we are familiar for some time, for a long time, if we are used to that unit, then we can sense by our hand also by touching the copper pipes in the condenser or in the discharge pipe, whether the gas is copper or not. And also through the gauge manifold we can check what is the suction pressure of the unit, so that we can find if the gas is properly charged or not.
Okay, that's good.
Okay, it's done. The unit is running in a normal condition. Gas pressure is okay. It obtained 13 psig in -16 degrees centigrade, so that's okay. 1 bar or just below it, we find it okay. So now we are going to observe the electrical panel. So on what load the unit is running, what ampere it takes, what current it takes, current of a compressor. In the B phase, 5.5 ampere in the Y phase, and 5.8 ampere in the R phase. Temperature is taking, it is almost taking just below 6 ampere. And this is the control circuit, control diagram, through which we can find out what are the safety systems and control system being used in this unit. So here is high pressure cutout, low pressure cutout, and okay, safety devices. There are contactors, there are indicator lights, and there is a compressor, condenser motor, condenser fan motor, and defrost heater.
Let's check out the voltage of the system.
Okay. Now we are going to check the voltage. So it is, as it is a three phase unit, it is taking 386 RY YB 378.8 and RB 383.7, so it is supposed to be 380 volt.
And
so a little bit of
50 horse system, European system.
Okay. The one contactor you can see is a compressor, the other contactor is of evaporator fan, and the other contactor is for defrost heaters. So when there is a defrosting timer is on, then the it is electrical heater which defrosts the ice, which melts the ice in the evaporator, so compressor will not run, also evaporator fan will not run, only defrosting heater's contactor will be on when it is in defrosting mode. So you can see motor integrated protector, compressor and evaporator fan, auto and manual switches and the connectors.
Okay.
So here you can see the temperature, that is temperature controller of the system, and the electrical panel, power button, indicator lights. So, thank you.